What's up, everyone? We're gonna do show off the new water tank we got. We're gonna fill it up right now and get some watering going. So sorry, I'm just looking into nothing, but it's gonna be rad. Stay tuned.
Wait a second.
He's not even. What is he?
That's supposed to be in the tank, right?
Caught in the act. That's hilarious.
With a beer.
Yeah. Guilty. Red handed. Blue moon handed. How's it going?
I can get up around here.
I think you're gonna, this is gonna drain and like.
Well, it'll come out. I mean, it'll.
Yeah, it'd be nice to have the fittings, but I think if we just loosen it.
I got a feeling it's gonna be tough to get it to loosen where you're not gonna get a just the thing called.
Was Nico eating water out of the hose? Yeah. Trying to? Yeah, that's great. Nico!
So that, you know, you go online, you can get all the fittings for this stuff.
I understand that. I think you just could have done it.
Go ahead and drive this guy over there and give her help.
Okay, you drive it over there all
right. Is the hose still on or is it just draining? Oh, Nico, what are you doing?
Nico thinks that water's coming out of the ground.
Yeah. A natural hot spring. I would start like now.
No, I think because we need to make one turn good, not the shitty turn.
Yeah. Well, I thought we could do all of them with this much water.
I think we should go this, keep going.
This thing's okay right here?
Yeah, it's fine. Take it kind of wide. I guess we'll touch the limits a little bit.
Jeez, RIP. It looks like you're good. All right. I'll see you in hell. Woo! Yeah. This is kind of working.
You want to go slower, I think.
A little slower. All right, now that's good.
Back up again, yeah, back up again.
No, this is good. This is kind of working.
This is working really well. We need more
water,
though.
Still going out? Yeah. Well, I think the problem that happened here was it, you know, it was watering everything. We usually ride one line.
Right.
So with a hose, we could easily.
Actually, you could get a hose from there to here, because that's.
Really, well, I know. I'm just. This is just a test.
In here, no. It's too far. Yeah,
no, when you'll see in here, it looks like really good.
Choose.
Also, we had barely any water in there.
Yeah, we had like 100 gallons.
This turned out really well, though.
Yeah, this is perfect. He almost hit my dad right there. I heard the exchange. You almost ran into him?
No, not really.
Oh.
He's standing on top of the berm. I had like 10 seconds to react. He's like, whoa.
Can you feel that? The Rabaconda. The face. Rabaconda.
Try hitting this? I mean, it's alright.
Yeah.
Pretty available, honestly.
I'll give it a shot of Rooney. I don't know.
I got my phone.
Yeah, do that. Let's do it.
Now,
What?
Can't take me out.
Oh, jeez. Smokes as an animal. Oh, snap-a-rooney. Yeet!
That's actually just kind of scary.
Yeah, it looks sketchy. It's really bad. And I'm gonna do this and then one of those. Strong.
This thing is out of juice as fuck.
It might be out of juice.
Juice.
The tire is on the trailer, my god.
I think it's there.
Yeah.
Do one more, I don't know if I filmed that well.
What?
Do one more, I don't know if I filmed it well.
I don't know if I did that well, so.
It looked pretty good.
I don't know if I can do this well. The bike is so small.
Just keep wide open, no matter what. How about that?
Bike is so small, my god.
I don't know if I filmed that well at all.
Damn it. Missouri. For this one, I don't know, this is a really random video, but it's just kind of a day up here when we're not like kind of filming a video, we're just kind of working on stuff and having fun. So thank you for watching, see you guys later, peace.